water, clear skies, clean 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 water. Clear skies, clean water, 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 clear skies, clean water. Clear skies, clean water. Clear skies, clean water.
I eat a piece of juniper. An offering from, in connection to, Gaia, our Earth Mother. All portions of who we are come from the earth, the calcium in our bones, the iron in our blood, if we don't have zinc we get weak, we need magnesium, we need all the minerals, salt, which is of the ocean. Our body salt content is approximately that of the salty sea, which is all of the ocean, the salt of the sea. I love these opaque crystal rocks, so beautiful. Oftentimes hard not to pick them up. Thank you for joining me on my journey. allowing me to share the good vibrations of my singing bowl and beautiful striations, these wonderful stones, which I just keep collecting and collecting. Now, once again, going to play my bowl. Here by the waterside, so that the water may absorb and reflect its positive energies that I, my bowl, and all who watch and participate in the love, joy, and harmony vibration that we put out and put forth into the universe, into the earth, into all other living creatures, both human, non-human, plant, animal, and all forms of sentience that many people are not aware of. Stone, trees, these things have sentience. Many people are in denial, but it is what it is.